Oh la la.
I know.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm Sedona.
Hey, it's
crazy. Tied nice.
Big rock.
It's Billie Eilish in 10 puffer jackets.
Cheers.
Wow, that's a fish.
We out here.
Take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right. 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk. I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside and out, living my life, getting our dreams.
We made it to Ha Long Bay. Today we're just kayaking, then we get to swim a little bit, and then we'll party tonight.
Are you sad that we're leaving?
No!
I love the island.
I love you.
It's beautiful though.
I guess it's really cool.
We did so much fun stuff.
It's like 12:30 right now. We're getting on a flight back to Ho Chi Minh City. The second day when we went to Freedom Island, we were supposed to go cliff jumping, but that didn't happen. Our tour guide didn't do anything. But yeah, the view was pretty. I had fun with the people that were on the trip. Found some new girls to go work out with. Found a girl to cycle with. Shout out to Kayla for circuit cycle. Lesson learned though, laughing gas is crazy. Kills your brain cells.
Good night.
All right, we're about to go back into this market and look around some more.
How much money have we spent?
We don't know.
About to spend more.
Let's go.
You just want these fans.
15. That is my max price.
Cannot.
I'm saying, come on, $15.
No.
No way.
Why?
No.
Please.
Okay.
How much?
I want to sell.
Okay, 15.
Don't see him drive before you.
$21.
We made it back on the ship. Cassidy and Sedona got tattoos. We have 5 days left on the ship until Myanmar. And on our way to Myanmar, we have the Sea Olympics. And that's between 7 seas on the ship. And each sea competes against one another to see who gains the most points out of each competition for one final winner at the end. So we'll see who that is.
So we're at the Sea Olympics today, and we have 7 seas competing. Right now we're at the swimming competition. So.
We are one people.
What'd you buy?
I got my fishy shoes.
When in Vietnam, buy some fishy shoes. We're risking our lives. And go.
After the car, after the car.
Oh. Going fucking slow.
This is Avery's 12th balloon this trip. And this is my 6th one for the last 2 days. So that's great.
Traditional pho. Vlog out.